friends, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to cook fish with coconut milk and vegetables. The ingredients are
turmeric,
black pepper, onions, garlic, squash, petchay, coconut cream, ginger, green chilies, lemongrass, salt, and parrot fish. The ingredients are ready now. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Let's do it.
Olive oil.
Onion, garlic, ginger, lemongrass, turmeric, coconut milk. Salt, black pepper, mix it. going to put the parrot fish. Green chilies. Almost done. I'm going to put the petchay. Now guys, the fish with coconut milk and vegetables is already cooked. What are we waiting for? Let's eat. Wow guys, the fish with coconut cream and vegetables is already cooked. What are we waiting for? Let's eat mga guys. Let's go. Okay guys, let's eat. Going to take the fish. Wow. See guys. To my plate. Some gravy. I will get some squash. Squash. Okay. Okay guys, we are going to taste the parrot fish with coconut cream and vegetables. Mmm, so good. Mmm, so creamy. Mmm. And the petchay is so good. Mmm. We'll taste the fish. The parrot fish. Mmm. 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 The parrot fish is tender, nice. Mm. The gravy is so nice, so creamy. Nice parrot fish. It's so delicious. It is so yummy. You try this recipe, guys. It's good. You will like it. So good. Thank you guys for watching. Please support and subscribe my channel. See you guys on my next video. Bye. God bless. Bye.